Hey guys, I just got home and Stitch Fix was waiting for me, so let's see what's inside. I have no idea what it is. I didn't peek this time. This is my fourth Stitch Fix, and the first two times I looked at the app to see what I was getting, but I think it's a lot more fun when you have no idea what it is. So that's my note, my prices, my bag. Okay, let's see. Ooh, I like whatever this is. Oh my goodness, that is so cute. I love polka dots and I love red. That is really cute. Oh, it says it's a size medium, but it looks small, so they sized up. Because it looks like it would be really small if it was a small. It's the brand is Mine. And let's see how much it is. It's called the Shirley Tie Neck Blouse for $36. Okay, that's good. And I do have jewelry too, but I'll save that. Look how cute this is. And I haven't heard of this brand, Renee C. It's a size small. That is so pretty. I love florals. That is really cute. Okay, let's see. Renee C. Rainier V-neck blouse, size small, $44. Oh, so cute. Navy and coral and blush. Oh, I love it. Okay, oh, another big polka dots. Oh my gosh, it's a dress, but it looks tiny. I don't think this is gonna fit me. It's navy with white polka dots. That is cute. Let's see. Size small, $58. Ooh, but I think it's too little. We'll see. And then, what is this? This is by Market and Spruce. Evander dress, $68. And I love it. That is so cute. And that's a size small. Oh, that is really cute. Can't wait to try that on. I hope it works. Okay, and one more thing. It's jewelry. Let's see. Oh, this is pretty. A statement necklace. Stuck to the cotton. It's by Stella and Ruby. That is really pretty. I like it. Let's see how much that is. Stella and Ruby and Taylor statement necklace for $38. Wow, these are good prices. All right, I'll try it on. Okay, this is the first blouse by Mine, and I read her note. She did say she sized up because it runs small, and it really does run pretty small. This is a medium and it's kind of short. I really love the fabric. I love the polka dots, I love the color. It is longer in the back. It's a little short in the front, but the tie is cute and it's only $36. So I will probably be keeping this. Okay, this is the Renee C. Rainier V-neck blouse, $44. And I really, really like it. It feels like a nicer quality than the red polka dot one. It lays nicely, it fits me perfectly, and I love the print. Really, definitely keeping this. Okay, it's the Kaylee Zappala knit dress for $58. It's a size small, and it is a little tight. I'm not really a fan of this. I don't like the way the polka dots are placed, you know, the way they the seam is here and it's like half a polka dot here. I don't really care for the cap sleeves, though. I don't think they're flattering. So let me know what y'all think, but I don't think I'll be keeping this. Okay, I've got on the statement necklace, $38 by Stella and Ruby, and the Market and Spruce Evander dress for $68. I love this dress. I'm definitely keeping the dress. And I like the necklace. I'll probably keep it. It fits nicely and it's a good length. I'm not sure what shoes I'll wear with it. I just have on the sandals I was wearing earlier. I'm not sure. I definitely do not want to keep the polka dotted dress. It's $58, but my buy all 5 discount is $61. So let me know what y'all think, what your favorite things were. Not sure what I'll do. My total is $244. Buy all discount 25% is $61. For a subtotal $183 minus the styling fee is $163, but I don't want the polka dotted dress. It's $58. So it wouldn't be worth it just to not get that. But I may not get the necklace because I have something similar. And I wouldn't wear it with this dress, with this neckline anyway, but it's $38. So I'm definitely getting this dress, and I'm definitely getting this navy top for sure. That might be the only two things I keep. I really like the red polka dotted top too. I'll have to try it on again and think about it. It felt a little cheap, and it is only $36. So let me know what y'all think in the comments below, and I'll let y'all know later what I decide. Thanks for watching.